Good afternoon, students. Okay. Heat and measurement. Some key points are there. Temperature. I'll read key points. Key points. First one. Temperature is the degree of hotness or coldness of an object. Coldness of an object. Okay, next one. Heat is a form of energy. Heat is a form of energy. Next one. Heat flows from an object at the higher temperature. Higher temperature to lower temperature. Higher temperature to lower temperature. Next one. Mercury and alcohol. Mercury and alcohol are used as thermometer liquids. Thermometer liquids in thermometers. Next one, doctors use clinical thermometer to measure the body temperature of human body. Doctors use a clinical thermometer to measure the human body temperature. The normal temperature of human body is 37 degrees Celsius or 98.4 degrees Fahrenheit. The laboratory thermometer used to measure the temperature of other bodies. Laboratory thermometers. ಯೂಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಮೆದದೆ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕೀ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಹೀಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ನೌ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ first one, the body temperature of female is 99 degree Fahrenheit. He is suffering from fever. He is suffering from fever. If so, why? What is the reason? The normal temperature of human body is 98.4 degree Fahrenheit or 37 degree Celsius. Okay, temperature over 100.4 degree Fahrenheit or 30 degree Celsius, most often means fever. The temperature varies by man to man and age also. So your normal temperature may be different from the other persons. So your senior body temperature is 99.99 degree Fahrenheit, which is higher than normal body temperature. So he is suffering or feeling fever, but it is small or little fever, so is not suffering from higher fever. First one, answer. What is the answer? Body temperature is temperature is 99 degree Fahrenheit, which is higher than the normal body temperature. Normal body temperature. What is the normal body temperature? 98.4 degree. So he is feeling fever. Fever, but it is small. Little fever. So he is not suffering from high fever. So he is not suffering from high fever. He is not suffering from high fever. It is a first one answer. Next one, second one, why do we use mercury thermometer? Can water be used instead of mercury? What are the problems in using it? So mercury is a good conductor of heat, so it is used as a liquid for the indicating thermometers. It is not get stick to the surface of the thermometer, which is made up of a glass. Water cannot be used in thermometers because second one answer, of T water cannot be used in thermometer. Meters because first one, water cannot measure the temperature which is below a Celsius and which is more than 100 Celsius. Water cannot be a metal and is water is not a metal and it is do not care. Water could expand on its high freezing point and does not give the exact result. Water expand its freezing point. Do not give or the exact result. Okay. Next one. Question number 3.
Okay, ma.
Question number 3 now. Question number 3. Question number 3. The temperature of cylinder is minus 4 and the pressure above is 3. Which of them has a great temperature? What is the difference between the temperature of two places? Okay, the temperature in PADU 2 is greater than the temperature in cylinder. Question number 3. Temperature in PADU is greater than temperature in Srinagar. Okay, as 80 degrees Celsius. the difference between the temperature of these two places are 3 minus of minus 4, that is equal to 7. That means Celsius. Next question number 4. Question number 4. What are your question? During winter morning, why do people stand in the sun and explain? Question number 4. During winter morning, why do people stand in the sun? The sun and explain. Because in winter, season, our body temperature, is too cold. Our body temperature is less. So removing body coolness, people standing under the sun, under the sun. That our body can absorb heat from sun. As we know, sun rays are hot, so people will get enough heat to regenerate from the cold. So that's why That's why people stand in sun during winter. That is the reason. Listen once again. Because in winter, winter season, our body temperature is very low. Earth is so cold, too cold. So, removing the body coldness, people standing under the sun, that our body can be absorbed heat from the sun. As we know that sun rays are very hot, so people will get enough heat to regenerate from the cold. So that's why the people stand in sun during the winter season. Okay, question number 5. Question number 5, ma'am. What is the question number 5? After walking some distance on a hot summer day, why do people prefer to go to into the shade? Because in winter in summer season, temperature is very low or high. So that's why the people, after walking some distance, they went into the shade. Listen, after walking some distance, temperature is very high in summer season. Okay, na? So, after walking some distance, on a hot summer day, we prefer to go into the shade. Because after walking some distance, sun heat, our body gets too much heat and warm. And also our body temperature rises high. So we go into the shade to cool. to cool down our body, to cool down our body. Where that is the reason? Okay. Next question number 6. Srinath takes a sip of cold drink and feels that chill. Guess they what is the temperature is and try to measure it. Generally, the temperature of cold drinks is maybe less than 10 degrees, less than 10 degrees Celsius. Okay, the temperature of cold drink. Question number 6, amma. The temperature of cold drink. Very different. Very different from the from one to another. One to another drink. Okay. In some cases, might be too cool for different brand. Okay, in that case, Srinath takes a sip of cold drink and he feels chill. Okay, the temperature of cold drink will be around 0 degrees Celsius to 20 degrees Celsius. Okay, ma. Remaining questions tomorrow I will explain. Okay, thank you.